On this particular truck, the brake shoes, if you've ever noticed, you get two of the longer shoes and you get two of the shorter shoes. Now in this particular case, it's called a Duo-Servo. The smaller shoe, or the primary shoe in this case, always goes in the front. The longer friction material here, the longer shoe, goes in the back. This is considered the secondary shoe. But here's the kind of funny thing. This one does most of the work. And here's why. Our anchoring pin is up on the top. So when we apply the brakes and the wheel cylinders come out, that front shoe, they both get pushed out, but that front shoe, this one right here with the smaller section, when it comes out, it grabs that drum, which is turning clockwise, and it pushes that drum. That in turn, as you can see on this, I still kept it hooked up, that in turn transfers the energy to that back brake shoe. That back brake shoe then hits that anchoring pin and stops. Well, when it stops, it actually pushes that brake shoe out like this and stops. That secondary shoe does most of the stopping on this particular braking setup. This is called a Duo-Servo. Now, I've got an example here of a non-servo brake. As you can see, wheel cylinder, brake shoes, very similar, except the anchoring is on the bottom. The anchor pin is on the bottom. So now when this particular vehicle stops, and this is off a little Nissan here I just seen. So when this particular vehicle stops, and if this was on the right rear, drum is still turning this way. When we apply our brakes and the wheel cylinder comes out, it pushes that shoe against the drum. Well, it can't transfer that energy to the back shoe because the anchor pin is down here. So this is called the leading shoe. This is the trailing shoe. The leading shoe does most of the work on a non-servo type brake system. So it's they both stop the vehicle, but they do it a little bit differently. So just be aware, in this case, both shoes in most cases are identical. They, as long as everything lines up, you're fine, but you've got the same amount of lining on both shoes. In this case right here, this leading shoe does all the work when you're going backwards, because the same thing happens. Now the drum is turning this way. So it's just a little bit different. They both stop the vehicle, but just be aware, when you're working a Duo-Servo, make sure you put that smaller shoe, or the primary shoe, facing the front.